Are these lefties in Cardiff even real? They're marching saying that the Tories are racist. The same Tories who've flooded our country with foreigners, millions of them. We've got an Indian Prime Minister. We've had Indian Home Secretaries. Where, you know, they've got, they're labelling anyone who disagrees with them as far right and extremist. They are anything but racist. The only people they're racist against is white indigenous people of this country. These lefties really are useful idiots.